I don't want to spoil too much. This was a super fun run that I got. I was trying to speedrun Dalaran Heist, and then individually this chapter 4 was awesome. I got dumpstered in chapter 5, the run doesn't count, you know, I lost, I reset. But specifically this run in chapter 4 was pretty awesome. There's like 3,420 minions in Hearthstone, and the fact I got the Jailer that had insane synergy with Togwaggle's scheme, the Elixir passive we had, Valera hero card, it just worked insanely well, even though it's nerfed Jailer. But yeah, no, wanted to make an individual video on this one. Enjoy. I'm trying to think, what do I get that I'm like, yes, I will play with that? I think it has to be Mana Cheat or Captured Flag. It simply has to be Mana Cheat or Captured Flag. Secrets off the start don't do enough. I've never really given Wander and Wisdom Boy a chance. Fucking around with an ooze in your deck. What? Do you reckon he spots the lethal? I mean, it literally had to be lethal if he did that, right? Okay, that's fine, sorry. Give me a new deck, give me a new deck. Maybe I shouldn't fuck around with random decks, eh? It might not be the play. However, I'll be damned if I'm not gonna do it again. Literally no one has a time on this run right now. I can set anything I want to. I can take 3 days. Things are about to get messy. You could use a little off the top, couldn't ya?
Have you considered going purple? It suits you.
This seems like more of a deck. Seems like a decent deck, this. I just gotta go. Play stuff for cheap, then generate a card each turn and play it. Seems to be the vibe. Like, that's a curve, right? Maybe get rid of Emperor. Simply looking for a one. Yeah, like this. I think the snake oil card always gets used. When it dies. We gotta get comfortable with seeing that fatigue. Awful, awful 3-drop. Jesus.
some of my best friends.
Give me a Nomi or a Jailer.
All are welcome here. Just don't cause any trouble.
Not Chromagus, that's for sure. Fucking chances I get a Jailer, by the way, is crazy low. Fuck it, they can all go. Like, crazy low. I called it. There's genuinely like 2-3,000. Maybe 2,000 minions, and nah, maybe not 2,000. It's like 3,000 cards. They can't all be like half spells, maybe. I don't know. Maybe there's 1,000 minions to stand by now. That seemed pretty crazy. Called and got. Now just don't mill the Jailer. Might not have a choice. Really brave against Explosive Trap, that. Fuck me. Just go and face. Scheme and Anubarak are both like infinite value as well, a little bit. All I'm ever asking for is just stuff I can play. There's no point swinging. A tale of unrequited love. Jailer. Cool. Well, now the only thing I care about is Jailer plus Hogwaggle Scheme. Hold up though, it's important not to throw. Okay, wait, that's really not great to play against. Best. Spell damage plus this. Oh. Nice lethal skills. See what I mean? Jailer plus this. We draw like three off the first turn, then we just play those three and destroy the deck. Sounds pretty good to me. Yeah. The faceless one, not the best, but... Don't want to add all. Potentially just remove this. Okay. To keep Sow the Seeds.
You're about to see how explosive the elements can be.
I mean, these are the cards I want. Next turn.
You cannot escape the shadow of death.
I don't remember him having that in his deck.
Ah!
This is where we find out we can't cast this in this. Oh, so silly. Fuck it. We borderline need the pawns here. I may have fucked up. This could not fail. Misplay. Could have killed that. Yeah. I actually think we get over the line though. Okay, whatever happens in the rest of this run, the fucking Jailer play was so sick. Brooding, I was like, I have to get a Jailer, it would be awesome. And I fucking brood, and there's like genuinely like 3,000, no, it's not. There's a lot of minions in Hearthstone that could have popped around, and simply Nomi and Jailer were the best ones. I think they're the only ones. The benefit from having no deck. I guess I could get 9 mana 7/7, really good in the armor warrior period. Alchemist Elysiana? Alchemist Elysiana? Something like that. That would have been pretty good. Maybe I should start tossing sow the seeds. We're gonna draw our deck by the time we hit 5. Yeah, I should toss sow the seeds in future. we've simply got to, because we don't want to mill Jailer. We mill Jailer, this game becomes really hard. Like that. That makes the game really hard. Well, we're never playing Valera because this is our late game value now. Okay, let's take a second to play Cutlass. Just get the biggest minion out, I suppose. Ooh. Oh, fuck, we had it this way. 16 is quite a lot. I was being stupid. What I'm thinking is the muscle plus put them in your deck a ton. Could get us over the line. I forgot how the fuck this one works. Jesus Christ. This memory lane though, seeing this. Think of these like are connecting, you take 10 damage. Might not be factually accurate that. I can smell my dinner getting ready, which is horrible because I've got another 12 bosses to try to defeat. Yeah. It must be coded. That has to be a canon event, you know? Why?
Thank you.
We're gonna just jail her. Oh, sweet. I was just freeing up space for more jailers. Hopefully he doesn't have like a... Probably should have destroyed my weapon that way, but... I'm now racing. Or am I? Yeah, let's see how that works, pal. I've obviously got lethal. I just want to watch the jailer swamp kid bring Jared interaction. As dumb as I thought it would be.